Bring your children into the room, friends, because I'm delivering a lesson impressionable youngsters need to hear. My guest today is a man who learned the hard way that dressing up like Spider-Man isn't cool. Go ahead, sir.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Looks like the demons are planting bombs. I better check in with the cop in charge before this turns into another city hall.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary devices.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Not again! Not on my watch! Okay, safe to disarm the primary device. Bad time to get sweaty palms. There, got the key. One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Snipers, look out!
Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help him. Sir, stay safe.
Attention unit, we've got reports of a mugging. Officers needed in Central Park.
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Now, friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yuri,
I found a F.E.A.S.T. construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Damn. Even before the boss was the boss, huh?
You earned it!
Man down. Can anyone hear me? You don't mess with the Kingpin, you
Back up! For a guy in jail, F.E.A.S.T. men are awfully loyal!
We can't let him beat us!
Did I mention this is a rent party? Chip in! No, for real, I need rent money!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Stand down! He's mine!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more F.E.A.S.T. goons.
I can't punch.
More backup? Guys, Willie said to take the day off. Scout's on her!
Sorry, let's finish him off!
Yeah.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demon's cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building. We got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us up and we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
It's Spider-Man, see?
Jared, cut the call! Sorry, hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J.J.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a sports car. You, diamond watch. Any of these clock watchers ever wants to get out of their cells, they'll sign them over to us permanently. Will that hold up?
Very sleepy.
Control.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Look out!
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Take him out!
me blare the siren on the way to lockup! Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish.
Took longer than it should have.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
I guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
friends. You know about the spider...
I'm starting to think Sable International is stalking me.
Robbery in progress. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Guys! Guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork.
Guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you. When you try to help, but just end up bruised and exhausted? Yeah. Hot stuff coming through.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district.
Stevie, check it out!
I got him!
If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. Looks like a rooftop lounge. This is definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south. Statue is in the shot. This has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them.
Better end this fast. The last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.